I had to run in there real fast and change the batteries in this camera because the batteries are dead. It's the 6th of June, 2017. It is 11:42 p.m. I mean a.m. And those collapsible hoses that'll never break, never tear anything else. Well, I come out here and you hear that? Sounds like water pouring out. I'm going to show you that hose. This is one of those $20 collapsible hoses, which we thought was really good. We used it a couple times, and it worked fine. And I put the hose down out here, went in the house to do some things, and I come out here, and there's your collapsible hose. You want to shut the water off, sweetheart? Look at that. I mean, this was a great, we liked this hose. I thought it was great, and I went out front, shot some of the water, and I brought it out here, and I just dropped it down on the ground right there and walked in the house. Now, see, all the water pressure's got to come out of there. The water was turned off at the, see, now look, it's going to shrink. So once the water's turned out at the hose, now this is all wet, this whole area is flooded a little bit. It's been running for about 10 minutes like this. I didn't realize it when I went in the house until I came out and I heard what sounded like a, what you heard right there. I'm going to pick this up. Oh, let me get this string up out of my. Okay, I can't really. Look at that. Now that is right there. It should be showing under. That's what the inside looks like. Somehow or another, that got ruptured. Okay, I can't do it one hand. I'm kind of trying to do it in front of the lens. I can't see if it's doing that. Look at that. Neat idea. Evidently, it's not really reinforced. Probably made in Japan or Taiwan or Malaysia. Oh, no. China, probably. Chinese want shit, and we buy it. And I think this was bought. I'm not saying. I am. Probably at K-Mart. We rarely buy anything at China-Mart. Did we get this at K-Mart?
That one, I got at Walmart.
Oh, you did get this one at China-Mart? Okay, this was bought at China-Mart. Well, there you go. There's your shit products from China. And this thing, you can twist it. There you go. I dropped it down here in the ground. You've seen what it looked like. So that's your collapsible hose. And kiss my ass. That's why I don't want to buy anything at
the
fucking store.
We
didn't leave it out in the weather. After I emptied it and I would put it in the shed, always. And then I brought it out here, hooked up, and was shooing away bees out front, just shooting water, and I come back here, and I said, maybe the bees did it. Maybe they attacked it. But anyway, that's the shit service. It was Russia. There you go. Yeah, the Russians did that. Donald Trump and the Russians probably did that to this hose. That's what it was, you know. God, what was I thinking? Yeah, it's Donald Trump and the Russians. Yeah, for sure. Dumbasses.